So just make sure you just do as much as your body is allowing you to do. Do not overdo. Okay. If it's hurting, just come back to your position and slowly go again. Okay. So at any time, you know your body very well. So just, you know, do as much as your body is letting you to do. So we'll start with our routine. So loosening up the joints, we'll start from neck. So breathe in and neck up. Make a circle, breathe out down. Breathe in, go up from right to left. Slowly breathe out down. One more time, breathe in up. Then breathe out down. Change left to right. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. Breathe in up. Breathe out down. Up and down. Shoulders back. Make a big circle. Forward, arms forward, arms back, your hands on your shoulder, forward first, bicep touching the ears, then elbows touching, then shoulder blade touching on the back, go backward. Do it slowly. Okay, your elbows up and down. Rotate your elbows in one direction. In direction. You raised in one direction. Change direction. Then your fingers. I'll just mute somebody. Yeah. Okay, after your fingers come to rest, hold your waist, keep your feet and head still and pivot your waist around them, make a big circle. Other way around. Okay, hands on your knees and keep your feet still clockwise. Anti-clockwise. We open and close. Open, close. Close, one more time, open, close. Now outside in, other way around. Okay, your ankles. Lift up your right leg, rotate ankles in one direction. Change direction. Up, down. Sideways. Change leg. Lift up left leg, rotate ankles in one direction. Change direction, up, down, sideways. That's it, shake your body and slowly start jogging. Keep jogging, keep jogging, keep jogging. I'll just check, yeah. Yeah, keep jogging. Slowly, slowly increase the speed. Now we are doing pulsing, raising the pulse. Making our blood flow all over the body. So so that our body get warmed up nicely. Breathe in, breathe out through your nose. Arm movements, leg movements nicely, slow and steady. Slowly you can increase the speed. Okay, high knees now. Legs back. Normal jogging. Alternate arms and legs. Side twister. Keep jumping. Return forward skipping. Backward. Jumping. Star jump. Make full star jump up down. Jumping, slow down and stop. Shake your leg, loosen your calf muscles, suggestive. Breathe in, breathe out. We'll do swas swam, breathing. So fist together, arms on your side. Deep breathe in, breathe out, go down. Breathe in, come up, arms up on your toe, hold, breathe out. Again, one more time, deep breathe in, breathe out down, breathe in up, on your toe, arms up, hold, breathe out. We'll do Satat Yoga, front one, left 16, right 16, both 16 and then up as well. And then last one is combination of all four. So you have to keep jumping. So Satat Yoga, Prakar Do, Kuru. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Left, right, both up. Left, right, both up. Take your legs. Arms together, arms up, breathe in. Down, breathe out. Up, breathe in. Down, breathe out. One more time. Up, breathe in. Down, breathe out. Next one is Utsapa breath. So feet shoulder width apart. Pretend like you're holding axe. Breathe in through your nose. Axe up and breathe out through your mouth. And cut the wood. 10 to 12 times start. Relax. This is very good to get rid of your anxiety, your anger. You know, just lash it out. You can pretend with a stick and an actual load and hit it. Next one is Bhastrika, pumping. You can be standing. I'm just sitting so that you can see. So arms up, fist open, breathe in, down, breathe out. Now only nose. Okay, start. Just relax, hold your breath for some time. Just hold it nicely. As our body is now warmed up, we'll do the stretching. So now stand up. We'll start with dynamic stretching again, neck. So breathe in up. You can feel how your body is warmed up and you're getting all the benefit. Your muscles are loosening up now completely. Breathe out down. Breathe in again up. Breathe out down. Back to front, to left now. Hold. Front. Now to right. Front. Now head left. Sideway tilt. Ear to shoulder. Back to front, to right. Ear to shoulder. Right arm across. Stretch your shoulder joints, your arms. Change left arm across. Pull with other arm, forearm. Right arm up. Push the elbows down first. Back and hold your hands. Stretch. Change left arm up. Push elbows back. Hold your hands. Okay, we'll do sideways four times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8. We'll do back twisting. So breathe in, breathe out, go to right, hold your hips, breathe in front, to left, breathe out, hold your hips, breathe in front, right, front, left, front, right, front, and left. Okay, spread your legs, roughly the length of your feet, complete leg. That much distance between your heels. Right hand touching left and left hand up. Look up. Similarly, the other side. 8 times. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now hands in front. Walk it back. Middle between your legs. Stretch your calf muscles, hamstring. Try to look down. Then go on to left leg. Hold your left leg. Forehead on left knee. Keep your knee straight. Stretch your left calf muscles and hamstring muscles nicely. Come in the middle again. Now go to right side. Hold your right leg, forehead on right knee, both knees straight. Stretch your calf muscles, hamstring muscles. Come in the middle, breathe out. Breathe in up and go back. Go on to right side now. On right leg, stretch nicely. Now left side, stretch, stretch. Okay, lift up your right leg up, stretch nicely. Then sideways, hold. Hold your toe and back, knees together. Change left leg up towards your chest, knees, then sideways. Parallel to the floor, slow and gentle. Then back, knees together. Now last one, right leg in front. Bend your back leg, hold your big toe. Stretch your calf muscles, hamstring muscles. Touch the floor and sweep the floor and breathe in. Get it a bit further forward. Touch the floor and forehead on your front knee. Stretch nicely your calf muscles, hamstring muscles. Breathe in up, change left leg in front. Bend your back leg, right leg, hold your big toe. Stretch your calf muscles, hamstring muscles. Touch the floor in front. Sweep the floor and breathe in. Get it a bit further forward. Forehead on your front knee. Touch the floor. Hold the floor. Stretch your calf muscles, hamstring muscles. Breathe in up. Relax. Keep breathing in, breathing out. Now we'll go to Surya Namaskar. So everybody in Arama, our body is now nicely stretched. वार्म्ड अप एंड रिलैक्स रेडी टू डू योगा टू डू मोर सूर्य नमस्कार सो या व्हेन आई जस्ट सूर्य नमस्कार स्थिति फॉलो मी सूर्य नमस्कार स्थिति जॉइन योर हिल्स जॉइन योर टोज नमस्कार ऑन योर फ्रंट थम्स इनटू योर सोलर प्लेक्स रिस्ट पैरेलल टू द फ्लोर आई विल बी सेइंग द श्लोक स्टार्टिंग श्लोक से इट आफ्टर मी इन योर माइंड ओम ध्येय सदा सवितृमंडल मध्यवर्ती नारायण सरसिजा सन सन्निविष्टा केयूरवान मकर कुंडलवान किरीटी हारी हिरण्मय वपुर्धुत शंख चक्रहा फर्स्ट वी विल डू स्लो ओम मित्राय नमः Breathe in up, go up, look towards your palms where they are meeting. Though breathe out down, touch the floor, knees straight, stretch nicely. In, left leg back, left knee touching the floor, look up, your lower back, push it forward. Char, right leg back, keep a straight line. Panch, forehead, chest, knee touching the floor, hips up. Hey, breathe in cobra, look up towards the ceiling, your knees touching the floor, your waist should be between your arms. Out, breathe out, downward dog, entire feet touching the floor, your heels. Now left leg forward, right leg knee touching the floor, again look up towards the ceiling. Thus, right leg in front, keep your knee straight and breathe in, back to thus. Om Ravaye Namaha. Breathe in up, breathe out down, knee straight, right leg back, breathe in, left leg back, breathe out, hold your breath, forehead, chest, knee touching the floor, breathe in cobra, breathe out downward dog, right leg in front, breathe in, left leg in front, breathe out. Breathe in back to Namaskarasana. I'll adjust the camera for mainly to the mat. Now we'll do with the proper speed. Om Suryaya Namaha. Ek, breathe in. Do, breathe out. Tin, breathe in. Char, breathe out. Panch, hold your breath. Che, breathe in. Sat, breathe out. Aath, breathe in. Now breathe out, thus breathe in and breathe out. Om Bhanave Namaha. Kuru, ek, do, teen, char, paanch, chhe, saat, aath, nau, thus. Om Khagaya Namaha. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, hold, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Om Pushne Namaha. Inhale, exhale. Right leg back, left leg back, hold, inhale, exhale, right leg front, left leg in front, inhale. Om Hiranyagarbhaya Namaha. Breathe in, breathe out, left leg, right leg, hold, breathe in, breathe out, left leg, right leg, breathe in, breathe out. Om Marichaye Namaha. Start. Ek, do, teen, char, paanch, chhe, saat, aath. Now, thus. ओम आदित्याय नमः. ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, होल्ड, ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट. ओम सवित्रे नमः. ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, राइट लेग, लेफ्ट लेग, होल्ड, ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, राइट लेग, लेफ्ट लेग, ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट. ओम अर्काय नमः. एक, दो, तीन, चार, पांच, छ, सात, आठ, नौ, दस. ओम भास्कराय नमः. ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, राइट लेग, लेफ्ट लेग, होल्ड, ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, राइट लेग, लेफ्ट लेग, ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट. 13th वन बिफोर द ब्रेक. ओम श्री सवित्र सूर्य नारायणाय नमः. ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, लेफ्ट लेग, राइट लेग, होल्ड, ब्रीद इन, ब्रीद आउट, लेफ्ट लेग, राइट लेग, ब्रीद इन एंड ब्रेक. Just relax for 30 seconds. Relax. Keep breathing in, breathing out. Okay, get ready. Now we'll just do one count. Now mantra is finished. So namaskar position, like this, breathe out and then start. Breathe in, breathe out, right leg, left leg, hold, breathe in, breathe out, right leg, left leg, breathe in, breathe out, go. Inhale, exhale, left leg, right leg, hold, inhale, exhale, left leg, right leg, inhale, exhale, go. Ek, do, teen, char, paanch, chhe, saat, aath, नौ, दस. ब्रीद आउट, गो. वन, टू, थ्री, फोर, फाइव, सिक्स, सेवन, एट, नाइन, दस. ब्रीद आउट, गो. Breathe out, go. Breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, hold, breathe in, breathe out, left leg, right leg, breathe in, breathe out, go. Inhale, exhale, right leg, left leg, hold, inhale, exhale, right leg, left leg, breathe in, breathe out, go. Ek, do, teen, पांच, छः, सात, आठ, नौ, दस. ब्रीथ आउट. स्टार्ट. वन, टू, थ्री, फोर, फाइव, सिक्स, सेवन, एट, नाइन, टेन. ब्रीथ आउट. गो. ब्रीथ आउट करो. एक, दो, तीन, चार, पांच, छः, सात, आठ, नौ, दस. एंड ब्रेक. वी डिड 24. कीप ब्रीथिंग इन, ब्रीथिंग आउट. Try to get your legs between your palms. Okay, if it's not coming, you have to practice slowly, slowly. So your leg, you know, in number three and number eight should be in line with your palm, your feet, and then leg, palms. Okay, breathe out, breathe in. Come back into position. Namaskar. Breathe in. Breathe out. Start. Ek, do, left leg, char, hold, che, sat, at, no, das. Breathe out. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Breathe out. Go. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left leg. Right leg. Hold. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left leg. Right leg. Breathe in. Breathe out. Go. Inhale, exhale, right leg, left leg, hold, inhale, exhale, right leg, left leg, inhale, exhale, go. Ek, do, teen, char, paanch, chh, सात, आठ, नौ, दस. ब्रीद आउट. स्टार्ट. वन, टू, थ्री, फोर, फाइव, सिक्स, सेवन, एट, नाइन, टेन. ब्रीद आउट. गो. Breathe out, go. Breathe in, breathe out. Right leg, left leg, hold. Breathe in, breathe out. Right leg, left leg, breathe in, breathe out. Start. Inhale, exhale, left leg, right leg, hold, inhale, exhale, left leg, right leg, inhale, exhale, go. ब्रीद आउट करो, एक दो तीन चार पांच छ सात आठ नौ दस, ब्रीद आउट स्टार्ट, वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन एट नाइन टेन एंड ब्रेक 36, we did 36, let's see, we'll do 72, three more rounds, breathe in, breathe out. Okay, come back up in the position. Namaskar. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Start. Ek. Do. Left leg. Right leg. Hold. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left leg. Right leg. Breathe in. Breathe out. Go. Breathe in. Breathe out. Right leg. Left leg. Hold. Breathe in. Breathe out. Right leg. Left leg. Breathe in. Breathe out. Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, ten. Breathe out. Go. Ek, do, teen, char, paanch, chhe, saat, aath, nau, das. Breathe out. Go. Breathe out, go. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, hold, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, and then start. Breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Hold, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, start. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Breathe out. Kru. Ek. Do. Teen. Char. Paanch. Chhe. Saat. Aath. Nau. Das. Breathe out. Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Breathe out. Start. Breathe out. 48-1 before break. Start. एक दो तीन चार पाँच छ सात आठ Now, touch and break. Relax for 30 seconds. Last two rounds before we finish the Surya Namaskar, 72 Surya Namaskars. Breathe in, breathe out. As this is the Surya Namaskar Yajna week, we are doing more Surya Namaskars. From next week, we'll only do 13 or 24 Surya Namaskars and some extra yogasans, pranayam. Okay. Get ready for last two sets. Namaskar position. Wrist parallel to the floor. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Start. Ek, do, teen, char, paanch, che, saat, aat, nau, das. Breathe out. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe out. Go. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left leg. Right leg. Hold. Breathe in. Breathe out. Left leg. Right leg. Breathe in. Breathe out. Go. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Hold. Inhale. Exhale. Right leg. Left leg. Inhale. Exhale. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe out. Start. 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe out. Go. Breathe out. Start. Breathe in. Breathe out. Right leg. Left leg. Hold. Breathe in. Breathe out. Right leg. Left leg. Breathe in. Breathe out. Go. Inhale. Exhale. Left leg. Right leg. Hold. Inhale. Exhale. Left leg. Right leg. Inhale. Exhale. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe out. Start. Breathe out. 60 at one before break. Guru.
8, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10
and break. Breathe in, breathe out. Last set now. Just last break. Breathe in, breathe out. Keep breathing in, breathing out. So as I said, next week will be Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday and Saturday. I'll send out a message in the group where we'll do some Surya Namaskar, some yoga, pranayama, and relaxation. Okay, get ready for last set. Then we'll move further now. So Namaskar Siti, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, start. Breathe in, breathe out, left leg, right leg, hold, breathe in, breathe out, left leg, right leg, breathe in, breathe out, go, inhale, exhale, right leg, left leg, hold, inhale, exhale, right leg, left leg, inhale, exhale, go, ek, do, teen, char, paanch, che, saat, aath, nau, das, breathe out, go, one, two, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe out. Go. Breathe out, go. Breathe in, breathe out, right leg, left leg, hold, breathe in, breathe out, right leg, left leg, breathe in, breathe out, go. Inhale, exhale, left leg, right leg, hold. Inhale, exhale, left leg, right leg, inhale, exhale, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Breathe out, start. एक दो तीन चार पाँच छ सात आठ नौ दस ब्रीद आउट गो वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवन Eight, nine, ten. Breathe out. Start. Seventy-two. Last one. Breathe out. Start. Breathe out, normal breathing, breathe out. We'll just do prayer, ending shlok. Then we'll relax. Keep breathing in, breathing out. Adityasya namaskaran ye kurvanti dine dine ayur pradnya balam viryam तेजस्ते शांच जायते आरम एक दो तीन रिलैक्स जस्ट 30 40 सेकंड ब्रेक we will do some relaxing poses because we did lots of strenuous activity now, like 72 Surya Namaskars. So we need to calm down our body. Except one, most of them are sitting down or on the floor. So these are the yoga poses which you can do anytime after a strenuous activity, you know, 10K, 5K run, to, you know, to relax your muscles, to just loosen them up and, you know, come back to normal position. Just relax. Okay, we'll start. Okay, sit down in like your legs in front. This is a relaxed position. And then this is Samatala Sthiti. The pose is called Dandasana. So just stay here for 5 breaths. Your back nicely erected. Concentrate on your nose tip, or you can close your eyes as well. Breathe in, breathe out. Just relax your body. Okay, now next one is Ekapada Vajrasana or Ekapada Dandasana. So take your right leg or left leg, whichever leg you want, back, like, you know, kneeling position, Vajrasana. Sit on the that leg, other leg is straight. Now breathe in, arms up. Now breathe out, come forward, 45 degree. Your hands and your back in one line. If you want, you can just unbend your left leg a bit. You should feel no stretch. Just relax. Stay here for 3 breaths. Okay, slowly breathing up. Breathe out, arms down. And then swap. Now change the leg, whichever leg you were on, swap it. Breathe in, arms up. Breathe out, come forward. Again, you shouldn't feel any stretch. So try to be relaxing. You can bend your knee, front knee a bit. Breathe in, breathe out. Okay, breathe in, arms up. Breathe out, down. Now come to Vajrasana. Full Vajrasana, the actual one. Deep breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, arms up. Breathe out, bend forward. Do not stretch anything, just keep, just come forward. If you can't keep your head down, forehead down, you can use your two fists as your prop and put your forehead on your fist. It's a relaxing pose, child pose. If you can do this, then just forehead on your floor in front of you. Keep breathing in, breathing out. You can also hold your heels back. Just relax. Whichever 3 ways you want to do, just do it. This was one of the most relaxing pose, child pose, Balasana. You know, here, if you can just push your back, you can get nice massage on your back. Okay, breathe in, come up. Now we'll quickly go on our back and do happy child pose, Ananda Balasana. Slowly, each spine touching the floor, you'll feel nice, relax, you know. We have done lots of Surya Namaskars, so we need to relax our body. Now lift up your legs, hold your soul from inside, like hand should be inside between your legs. Your thighs should be parallel to the floor, knees towards your chest, shoulders, your toes, big toes, you should be able to see it. Keep smiling. You can close your eyes. The pose is called Ananda Balasana, happy child pose. Relaxing. Breathe in, breathe out. Now slowly, legs down. Completely on the floor. Relax. Shavasana, corpse pose. Just close your eyes, you know, breathe in, breathe out. Just relax your body. Just think about all the Surya Namaskar that we did. All these poses now we are doing are very good. You know, you can do it for longer time when you are done with a strenuous exercise or run. Now slowly your right arm up, close to your right ear, left arm onto your chest. Then sideways onto your right side. Then lift up your body with support of your hands and then sit. We'll do last two one. So come into the Malasana, the squat position. You can push your legs to begin with and then relax. And then slowly just, you know, wherever you feel relaxed, just stay there. Back straight, head straight, breathe in, breathe out. Now slowly support your legs and stand up slowly. Get your feet together, hands on your waist. Now deep breathe in. Breathe out and bend forward 90 degree. Back parallel to the floor, one sit parallel to the floor. Then your hands sliding towards your thighs, then your knees, then your shin, then your ankle and your feet. And then your forehead close to your knees, hands on the floor. Now here, try to relax so you can bend your knee. Once your hands on the floor, then just let it loose like hanging from your shoulders. No stretch, nothing. Forehead down, knees bent. Relax. Breathe in, breathe out. This is also one of the good relaxing pose, recovering pose. Get back all your energy. Now again, hold your feet, your shin, and lift your body up, your knees, your thighs, and then stand up roughly. And then completely stand up. You might, you know, you'll feel your body is completely relaxed, you know, it's very calm down. Now slowly, gently, without any flicker, sit down. We'll do some pranayama before we finish. Keep your eyes closed, your hands, forearms onto your knees, index finger forcing onto your thumb, Jnana Mudra. We'll do two Omkar Udgit. So deep breathe in and you have to say A, U and Ma, all three syllables of Om. Start. One more time, deep breathe in. Normal breathe in, breathe out. Next one we'll do Kapalbhati. So deep breathe in to begin with and exhale continuously, roughly one per second. Only thing moving is your tummy. No part of the body should be moving. Your shoulders, your thighs, you know, your back. If you are new and you don't know, you can use your palm and push your tummy in. When you are done, just relax. Next one, we'll do Anulom Vilom, alternate nostril breaths, Nadi Shuddhi. So with right thumb, close your right nostril, breathe in from your left nostril, close your left, breathe out from right, open, then breathe in from right, close your right, open left, breathe out. This is one cycle, we'll do two more times at our own pace, start. Always exhale through your left. When you're done, normal breathe in, breathe out. The last one is Brahmari, humming sound, buzzing sound. So you have to close your ears, then your eyes, your mouth, breathe in from your nose, and then while breathing out, we say Om, but our mouth is closed, so we end up doing mm. So we'll do three times. Start. Breathe in. Last time. Normal breathe in, breathe out. Hands on your knees. I'll be saying the Vishwa Prarthana, prayer for all. Just say that in your mind or with me. Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah, Sarve Santu Niramaya, Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu, Ma Kachit Dukhbhag Bhavet. ओम शांति 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 ही इन इंग्लिश प्रेयर फॉर ऑल मे ऑल बिकम हैप्पी मे ऑल बी फ्री फ्रॉम इलनेस मे ऑल सी व्हाट इज ऑस्पिशियस मे नो वन सफर लेट देयर बी पीस एवरीवेयर ओम शांति 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 ही रेज योर हैंड्स ब्रश योर पाम्स मेक देम वार्म कीप ब्रशिंग व्हाइल दे बिकम वार्म इनफ When they are warm enough, then make a cup onto your face, onto your eyes. Then massage gently your eyes first with your fingers, then your forehead, then your side of the forehead, just above your ears, back of the neck, and open your eyes slowly. Namaste. Dhanyavad. I'll stop the recording.